Thank you. Yeah. Bruh, they're really team killing each other. What? How I won? What the fuck? Oh, that guy team killed twice. So he got automatically sent back to the hangar. That's fucking hilarious. That is funny as fuck. Thank you, MLD. Thank you very much for handing me that win. That is extremely funny. I don't think I've ever had that happen. Okay, let's see about something else. How about a... No, not the FGR. I'm not going to bring that one out for a while. Honestly. I've used it a lot. Bring out the Jaguar. See if anyone wants to join. You're really doing that. And I got you killed. I'm doing good. How are you? Oh, fuck.
Can you hear me?
around.
Yeah.
Fuck you. Now we're back to the Sams. Oh. At least I ended that game. She was taking too long. That's good, that's good. This map again? Really? Wait, what happened to my skin? What is this? What is this? What the fuck is this? What is this crap? Oh, nice, someone just team killed. Why don't you join the squadron? There we go. Now the MiG will look proper. What? What the fuck is going on with the skin on this pool? That's strange. Maybe I need to restart the game or something. Damn it. Texture fixed on this plant. I hate the normal skin on it. Looks ugly. Very, very, very. There we go. That's the fucking skin. Secondary weapons. Making under that bridge. I wanted to try. You need both rank 5. very close.
That's right.
I'm just gonna stay put.
How's it going, guys?
What's up, man?
Not much, man. Streaming. Do you wanna go on top tier?
Possibly.
Do your other friends?
I'll let you know.
Top tier? For sure.
Yeah,
for
he
sure.
is top tier. Yeah, I'll let you know.
I do, but not for the nation. I'm trying to grind. Highest I have is 9.7.
Alright.
I'll let you know.
For sure. Alright, man.
Alright.
What? How is that a kill assist? What kind of shit is that? juicy though. Bro, how is he out accelerating me and I'm in full afterburn? That's just sad. That's just sad. I bet he's cool. I bet he thinks he's cool with his best friend. Stuff. I think I just got team killed right there. Yep, I just got team killed. Very nice, very nice. I didn't need your help, buddy. And it's even worse because you tried to kill Steel. Oh, I'm not dead. Praise be to the F5 damage model. Oh my god, man. I have no rudders. I'm gonna try and make it. I'm probably dead though. Remember, teammates are just enemies in blue. Okay, yeah, now it's hopeless. I have no elevators. I was having a pretty fun match until I got team killed. so. Hi, babe. Yeah, babe. I'm gonna get off in a bit, though. Just doing a little bit of a stream. Surprise of the day. Mm-hmm. nearby. The bike up here? Oh. Yes, of course. There's an altar. Oh shit, I don't have flares. That's a problem. But hey, at least I dodged that. Hey Uber, give me 1 sec. I gotta
Wanna do some paints?
Well, I'm streaming right now. It's better if I stay to planes.
All right.
Usually, people don't really stick around when there's tanks.
You need to get modern tanks. That's all.
Well, my next squadron vehicle I'm going for is the BMP for Russia. To go along with my Su-22, which I'm going to unlock very soon.
I was just in my T-72 AV, and I survived like 12 ATGMs from a Bradley. This little like pine fuse shells kept blowing up behind my cannon breach, and my gunner like never got hit.
After the BMP, I'm gonna go for the Polish Leopard.
Yeah. Go for the Israeli Viper as well.
The what?
I think it's Apache actually. Yeah, the Israeli Apache.
That's premium.
They have a squadron one now.
Oh shit, someone's behind me.
YAH-64.
That person was very sneaky about it. Very, very sneaky.
You fun?
No, I'm gonna die. Keep on for me, buddy. This dude's really trying to dogfight me next to my own airfield. Are you stupid? Ooh, I almost gunned him down too. Damn it! This dude has 5,000 kills in the FTR. What the fuck? I thought I had a lot with 2,900. But his stats aren't as good.
I think that guy just has more time to play.
I mean, bro, 5,000 kills in the FTR.
Yeah,
report.
That takes a long time.
Yeah.
How many do I have on mine?
Huh?
I'm gonna see how many I have on mine.
How many do you have?
241.
Okay, you have 241, I have 2,900, that dude is 5,002. From what it said.
I wonder how many matches he's played.
I'll have to. I'll check another time.
It's wild.
I mean, his KD isn't that great in it either. It's only 2-1. If he didn't sneak up on me and, like, crit me, I would have fucking had no problem killing him.
I'm only 310,000 from the Polish Leopard.
Yeah, that's the next thing I'm getting.
I don't know what I want to get after that. Maybe the British light cruiser. It's a crew vehicle.
I might do a couple more matches, honestly, before I go to sleep.
Alright.
So, if you're down,
there's
some
time
to you.
Invite me?
Yep, I just started a match. Oh. Oh, what? Bro, my missile lost lock and it fucking still went from like an AMRAM. Okay. I'll take that. I like my AMRAMs. Whoa!
That
fucking
Skyflash
flew right by the dude. It didn't even proxy flew. What the fuck? What about Skyflash?
Whenever I would use Skyflash, I would fire it, then immediately pull my nose off target and the missile would connect.
If your radar is still tracking it, it'll still do it, but
it does have a very impressive guidance, like 120 degrees, but I usually break the lock. It's the missile, like, keeps going. Maybe it was just close enough to find a straight line.
Well, that dude's not paying attention at all. I just killed him.
Cool. Bully.
Oh, I love being bullied. Damn it! And I hate how these missiles are so inconsistent. Like, sometimes they're fucking great. And sometimes they're like, nope, I'm not doing nothing.
That's what I hate the most is the radar.
The radar in the game is kinda shit.
Yeah.
Ash. Damn it. Gun skill. When your missiles and radar are doing jack shit, use your fucking guns. There's four enemies left over that RTV and you can get more missiles. There's one missile left.
You know what I can't wait for? That's gonna change the style of gameplay quite.
I just want A9Ls, man.
I want multi-lock.
Or
data link. That'd be cool.
We don't have any planes that can multi-lock yet.
No. Sucks.
I'm gonna sneak up on this MiG-21. Go over right now. Oh, never mind. He was just deleted. Another was looted. Time to land then.
You should get that premium Spitfire Mk9C for America. Spitfires are good.
Which Spitfire?
Oh, Americans got a new premium Mark 9. I see. That's cool. You know what sucks about helicopter battles?
Huh. It takes a long time.
It's just, people firing ATGMs at each other. That's all it is.
Cancer.
Literally Battlefield 4 helicopter battles.
Fucking cancer. Where the fuck is this last guy? People that don't fucking try and win the game and just fucking fly around doing nothing or fucking cancer.
Use your big old fancy radar, come on.
Well, that usually works, but right now, he's nowhere to be seen. On the runway, which I'm gonna see right now.
I want to make 27 just so I can airfield camp with guided bombs.
You douchebag.
No extra misses.
Oh.
It's happened to me once.
These are the worst kind of fucking players.
It's probably by your airfield, like, where is this guy?
I have a blind hunt, but I don't want to use it on a fucking war like this.
Isn't that what they're used for?
They are useful, but I only have one. And what if I have a dumbass to deal with in another match? Fuck it. I'm gonna use it. Where the fuck is this loser?
He's a thingy shell.
Ah, he's all the way out there. What a fucking loser.
Whenever that bullshit happens to me, I just pick away at their ground units one by one. So we have the ticket lead, and I just stalk the battlefield so I watch them pull it.
I was gonna airfield camp. What a fucking loser, man. What a damn loser. I'm gonna. If he lands, I'm just gonna fucking crash into him. This dude's making me feel Japanese. How about that? Thank you.
Israel Defense Companies showcase products at Singapore Air Show.
Oh yeah, Singapore in their early existence was assisted by Israel.
China's about to have A95s or fucking Python 5s.
Who?
China.
China has Python 3s.
Oh my god.
They did it under license.
Well, America keeps fucking you guys with your missiles, so I mean, fuck it. China's gonna buy them.
And this fucking loser is gonna... I'm luring him into a trap, so...
Raphael has Python 5 as well. That's cool.
Raphael? Come on. There we go.
Is he good?
I have a lock on him now. A radar lock. This dude's a fucking loser, man. Why do people like you play the fucking game, you stupid fucking piece of shit? I bet he's gonna suicide dive now. Like a real fucking loser. You know what? Fuck this dude. Uber, invite me.
Yo.
Let's do it.
I got two boosters.
I think probably gonna do two matches or so before I get off.
Yeah.
Gotta go to sleep.
I should use the gun pods. Oh, fuck. Can I just back out of the match? Forgot to change my thing.
Oh, shit. Yeah, let's not. Let's not. That would be an absolute disaster. For me.
Pranked him. Now they're gonna lose that game.
Change it over.
Loading. To around 10,000, I'm gonna swing it.
Enemy down. I fired.
Careful, you're kinda on your own. He's going fast.
And the missile doesn't want to fucking hit.
Here, I'm coming in. Full steam ahead.
Yeah, we're going full send right now, bro.
Is J-37 around here? No.
Go for that Dingham. By the way.
Yeah,
oh wait, SU-22? Yeah. Go for the Viggen. SU-22 is not a problem for me. Just take care of that Viggen. Dude, you're so far!
Yeah.
You're so far!
I'm not that far. You're going the other way, that's all.
How you doing?
Hello? Oh, no.
Care for that?
I can barely hear you, dude.
What?
I can hear you now.
No, sir. I was talking quiet, man. What do you mean?
I can hear you now. How you doing?
No, not too bad. Yourself?
Good.
Oh, okay. Oh my gosh. Good shit.
I have a problem. The problem is,
yep.
I only have one flare left. I just made the big and overshoot. SC-22 is dead. Okay, that's good. There's the Viggen. Nope.
Turn fighting him in opposite directions.
Wait a minute, why did I just fire? Okay. I'm in a very bad spot, honestly.
Nice. Me too.
Yeah, but where's the Viggen? Is he dead?
He died.
Okay, I'm RTB like now. I have like two holes in my. The battleship actually hit me with the AA guns. That's fucking interesting.
And it made him a lot more accurate.
Can you go for those MiGs?
I'm on the F4 EJ right now. He's on our teammate.
I'll launch on
it. It took so long to get a missile out. It's so good.
I can't launch anymore.
Oh, that's a lot of flak.
I just need you to cover me.
What are you doing?
I'm playing a couple of last matches for my YouTube stream, and then I'm getting some sleep.
Thank you. You should be boy.
So, maybe next match will be my last one, so you can probably join us.
I'm in a sim game, bro.
Game's over.
I only really play sim anymore. Like, I don't do. Realistic.
Burning plane.
I hope I get some more subscribers today before I get off.
What's your YouTube channel I'll subscribe to, Nick?
Hey, that's my man. Okay. YouTube.com.
No, what's your username, bro?
That it's much easier this way. Yep. Trust me. It won't.
Yeah, well, I'm...
Just give
me a sec.
It mixes you up with a different
YouTube.com slash
PLANE
PLANE
FREAK 3
FEJ.
No, EAK.
EK. Go on.
No, EAK.
EAK, yeah.
3. Because when you type in the actual name, it comes up with a lot of extra, like, a lot of other Nick Sandmans. By the way, Uber, I'm ready.
Nick Sandman?
Yep, that's me.
There you go, I'll just subscribe to you.
Thank you.
I'll give you another sub, bro.
It's so much fun bullying people on sim with the MiG-23.
Ha! Boy! F5E is the god tier jet in sim.
Let me guess, you use Mavericks?
The thing's got like some bullshit stealth coding on it, like I can never lock it up
bro,
for some reason.
Nah, bro, the F5E in sim at the minute, my rating for my F5E is 266 to 12.
That's high.
I fucking love the F5E, bro.
I like to fly at 10,000 meters, going at least Mach 2. MiG-23 is so much fun.
Fucking MiG-23 stealth fighter.
See, I fly at treetop level and then just burst up behind MiG-21 bases and MiG-23s and give them a little burst of the 20 mils. And it absolutely terrifies the MiG pilots, it's amazing. The Viggen's really good in some.
Speaking of the Viggen, there's this dude that I play against in RV sometimes. Dude has like 4,700 kills and 460 deaths or something like that.
Nice.
In RV. Crazy.
He probably just uses the missiles and then hurts people. Yeah.
It's a streamer.
Ah.
24/7 worth underground.
Bro, 24/7, 365 of that guy.
I play Worth Under quite a bit. But I only have like 600 kills with all my top tier chests.
Meanwhile, I have like 2,900 in the FTR 2.
Jesus Christ, no, you need to see somebody by that.
Dude, with my Phantoms, I'm at over 5,000. I'm at like 5,500 kills in all my Phantoms.
Man, look at all you plebs flying straight instead of using all this beautiful airspace.
Oh, no, no, no. I got the same idea as you, buddy. I'm just waiting on getting this dude a little closer before I launch my.
You're flying straight.
Not that straight, buddy.
You got like six people with you, so I guess it's okay.
Strength in numbers, apes together strong.
It's kind of why I don't like playing in my FGR2 anymore, because I always come across like a horde of F4Es or F4Js. There's nothing you can really do about it.
The FGR2 is amazing and stuff, but like, these days it's not what it used to be. It's a little harder to play.
It's really good in sim.
It's hard to play it in sim?
That's where I mainly use it.
Yeah, the group that I play with, they're like the old men, so they do the bombing shit. And I didn't have a bomb, bomber on the lineup, and took the FGR with bombs, and went into a nosedive above the airfield, and realised I was going Mach 1.5. So, as I started to pull up, I released my bombs and killed the guy that was taking off. It was glorious.
Going out in a blaze of glory.
No, I survived, I got away. It's fucking beautiful. The guy didn't, he got about 6 1,000-pound bombs on his head.
I feel like you go faster in some battles.
Yeah, you turn a lot faster too. And the amount of money you can make in the premium console Corsair in sim is disgusting. I made 600,000 last night and didn't have a booster on. I mean, I got 29 kills, but...
You got an F-104.
Shit's all good.
Uber, I'm not sure if this is a bot. I'm gonna wait till I fire it. That's probably a bot. That is a bot. It just doesn't want to spot. I hate that. I really hate the spotting system sometimes.
There is 22. Think you can turn fight me? I got stealth belts.
Hit him. Damn it!
Someone missed it on me. Oh, Jesus.
Do you have any idea when they're going to put the chat back on War Thunder, or is it just going to be off until the Russia war ends?
Yeah, that's annoying, honestly. Yep.
Look out! Oh my god. He's so close.
Good.
Four missiles, four kills. People say our 13s are bad.
They're good because they're not our 60s.
I don't like the R60s that much. They go right
through
the players. Big question about R13s. Do you need to red our lock ball swings? Because
no.
I am using them in
you
sim.
You can slave them. Does help.
Oh my goodness.
Okay, I can do one last game.
Man, I came first that game. Let's go.
Babe, come here. Come here.
The SU-7 with its 160 rockets and sim battles is good.
Oh, what for doing rocket runs on airfields and shit.
Yeah, going for like all the medium tanks and shit.
I mean, the best XP method at the minute is just taking as many rockets as you can, flattening the shit out of an airfield. You make
I've
so much
XP
on one.
Like, destroying airfields.
No, you don't need
like
to destroy
my
them.
Bombs don't do component damage. It's really weird.
If you use rocket pods and just repeatedly strafe the runway, you make ridiculous amounts of XP. Then money.
You're welcome.
Like, if you use a premium jet, like, say, the SU-7, it's disgusting.
I have a premium one, sadly, but got a lot of rockets.
Yeah.
I did it with the, FGR. You lost playing for Big Britain.
Have you used the Shackleton at all?
I haven't, but I was in a game with a squad of Shackletons that were just AC-130 and tanks and shit, and it was disgusting.
I had the J87 in the sim battle just for fun, and I absolutely destroyed every plane that could play.
Yeah, the 280HC. My friends play the 280HC, and that is the biggest vein of cancer that there is. You ever try to kill a 280HC in sim?
I don't think I've seen that.
Yeah, it's especially when they both stick together and go for the same airfield, and you fly in going, ah, well, at least I set him on fire, and then 2 seconds later the fire's gone out because German. Nah, sim's a lot of fun. It's like a mix between realistic and then just dumb arcade turns that you can pull.
It's ridiculous falling out the Jaguar. On realistic battles, you can already pull 14 G turns.
Jaguar, it's fun, I just hate the guns.
What? 30s? You got barrel stuff.
I have a reason.
Mirage 3C map.
I just hate
Mirage
3C.
Oof. You cannot beat the Mirage 3C in turn. Don't have flares? Doesn't matter. Just turn your engine off.
I do have an RPG.
I like how the modern jets cool down so fast. With the Cold War jets, they actually take some time.
Literally every dogfight I go into with me 20 on bis, as soon as he gets behind me, just turn my engines off and just pull a Cobra. It's fucking hilarious. At the minute, the game I'm in on sim at the minute is it's so heavily populated with Russian players, and they're absolutely retarded. So rather than doing the guide on me command to let me know where they are if I'm trying to chase them or I'm engaging someone, they don't use that one. None of them on the team have used that command once. It's cover me constantly. So I'm going from grid square to grid square looking for a fight.
There's I no just fight assume there. That that's what it means.
I know, guide on me, it's usually like, if someone's behind you and they've got a red airlock, I'll ping that, say if they've locked onto me, and if nobody pings back, then I'll go a bit defensive. And the amount of team kill you, it's hilarious.
Honestly, a lot of the time I play it, like...
No, they don't know.
It's accidental.
Yes.
A lot of the times the IFF fucks up, so I like to double, triple, fucking quadruple check a lot of the time, make sure I'm not shooting down a friendly.
My god, the IFF don't even work anymore.
It doesn't work in
sim. And it doesn't work in sim at all.
Well, that's a problem.
It's dumb as fuck.
I feel really bad when I accidentally shoot down EJ Kai 2s. There goes 75,000 silver.
Is that what it is in sim? Jesus Christ.
Yeah.
Perfect bait. Perfect bait.
I thought the B-29 was a lot, but fuck me.
Did you see what they did to the battleship prices?
No.
The British battleship is the most expensive repair cost now. I can't remember which one, but look at it after this.
Well, I'm gonna be leaving the sim game, I'm in solo. They've only got two people and I've got six kills. I'm not flying around competing with 10 people for a kill.
Okay, I think for me, that's enough for me to go to sleep.
Right.
I'm gonna close out the stream right now. So I'm gonna put in the chat, thank you for watching. Thank you for watching.
Almost got that Yak-23 researched.
And,
oosh.
By the way, Uber is nice.
That's a lot of fun in sim.
You should play with him?
Yeah, you should play with him.